My name's Tom. I work at Saatchi & Saatchi, and I'm a planner, sort of advertising strategy. I describe Fitzrovia to a stranger as sort of exciting mix of new and old, I suppose. So there's a bit of everything. Like, you've got loads of amazing cafes, bars, great new coffee shops, but then you've also got like amazing old buildings, like where we're still at the moment. So it's a really eclectic mix, I suppose. I've worked in a couple of other places around London, and none of them really have the same sort of buzz and sort of vibrant feel that you do around here. I mean, East London is kind of similar, but to be honest, at the moment it feels like Fitzrovia is kind of a more exciting place. I really like the little park, just hidden down by, down there. I'm not sure what it's called. I also really like, Cafe Uno, the Italian deli. It's good. Only exciting thing, I suppose, about Fitzrovia is, though it's always changing, you've always got this kind of this background of amazing buildings which will never change. You know, you've got this bedrock of incredible architecture, but alongside it, there's really exciting developments with new buildings, sort of new things opening, exciting new projects. And I think the mix of those two makes it a really interesting place to work.